Goal.
Help our future. Help our future in what sense, Mr. Jai also has said. He said we are doing all this to really prepare for our old age. We must retire one day as parents. You know, there were people who used to be around these bodies yesterday who are supposed to be our own parents. Today they are not here. We are standing here. We have our kids. We expect that our kids, if we definitely give them the deserving grooming that they deserve, they may also be able to stand before this podium tomorrow to represent us or otherwise speak on our behalf, so that at least they are even able to make a better generation than we do. For Mohammed and his business, I want to say that the government of the Gambia, under the current dispensation, sport is placed among the toughest genders of government. And this is why some of us were, of course, at the earliest possible time working for the Ministry of Youth and Sports, your staff can be a witness, but all of us left as a result of frustration. But alhamdulillah, because of the kind of zeal and the government have around sports today, that is why some of us are recalled from other sectors to make sure we get back to where we used to belong, so that we are able to work with government and the private sector to bring sport aware to the highest heights. And that exactly we found you doing, Mohammed. So we would want to tell you that the government of the Gambia will continue to collaborate with you in all aspects of development to get the country to the high heights where you've been claiming for. For the population of the Gambia, it's difficult to get business people like Mohammed who will throw all what they will have, you know, to complement the government efforts.
Trying to have a better view of the players the game is on. I was standing facing the sun, so I could not see the game very well. But on our last image da. Madam nga ñul da. Okay, the boy is here. Number 30. Our superstar. That's the boy right there. Some. So make a yard and I say what I'm about. TV station behind. Salimina, what do you think about the game and the boy?
So exactly, we just from watching a very exciting game.
Yes.
Very talented kids. I am absolutely overwhelmed by their talents.
Yes.
You can see. We don't only look at what the kids do, but how they think.
Yeah.
On the pitch, and that's how intelligent these kids are.
Mm-hmm.
So coming down to Kemo in particular.
Yes.
I was very impressive. Actually, he's a versatile player.
Yeah.
From the orientations, they've mentioned it there that he did a very good job.
Mm-hmm.
In one of their games, and he is also one of the most important players.
Yes.
The simple fact that he is very, very, very versatile. He can play as a center back, as you've seen today.
Yes.
He can also play in the middle and even in the attack forward.
Yeah.
So you can see how good Kemo is. That's why I am really, really, really excited and overwhelmed by his talent.
Okay. Thank you.